Jai Sri Ram for every student. Dear student, you are most heartiest welcome in an online class 12th of Sri Krishna Group of Education, Manopur Sabra, Jaipur. I am Kasana, lecturer in mathematics, belong to Sri Krishna Vidya Mandir Senior Secondary School, Manopur Sabra, Jaipur. Now we shall study about inverse circular function or inverse trigonometric functions in class 12th. Today at first we take chapter number 2, inverse circular functions, in which we shall study about inverse circular functions, its definitions, general values or general solutions, domain and range of inverse circular functions, graphical representation of inverse circular functions, properties of inverse circular functions, relation between inverse circular functions, and other most important formulae of inverse circular functions. Now at first we take point number 1, inverse circular function. What is inverse circular function? It is definition. Inverse circular function is that function which gives the numerical values of every angle. Again, inverse circular function, inverse circular function is that function which gives the numerical values of every angle. If sin theta equal x, this implies theta equals sin inverse x. Here sin inverse x is known as inverse circular function. Is said to be inverse circular function. For example, let sin theta equal 1. This implies theta equal sin inverse 1. Sin inverse 1 is an inverse circular function. It is angle and its value will be π/2. Because sin inverse 1 equals π/2. Similarly, sin theta equal 1 upon 2. This implies theta equals sin inverse 1 upon 2. Here theta is angle and sin inverse 1 upon 2 is inverse circular function. Its value will be π/6. Similarly, cos inverse x, tan inverse x, cot inverse x, sec inverse x and cosec inverse x are other inverse circular functions. Now, inverse circular functions in a tabular form, tabular form, as follows: serial number inverse circular function serial number 1 sine inverse x, second cos inverse x, third tan inverse x, fourth cot inverse x, fifth sec inverse x, and last 6 cosec inverse x. In this type, these are inverse circular functions: sine inverse x, cos inverse x, tan inverse x, cot inverse x, sec inverse x, and cosec inverse x. Now, point number two. General values or general solution. General values or general solution. Point number two. General values or general solutions. What is general value or general solution? Its definition. The expression involving integer and which gives all solutions. All solutions of trigonometrical equation is called general values or general solutions. Dear students, we have studied about general values or general solutions in previous class. If sine theta equals sine alpha, if sin theta equals sin alpha, this implies theta equal and pi plus minus 1 is tan alpha, where n is element of z. Cos inverse x equal cos alpha. Sorry, cos theta equal cos alpha. This implies theta equal to n pi plus minus alpha, where n is element of z. Tan theta equal tan alpha. This implies theta equal n pi plus alpha, where n is element of z. Similarly, general values of inverse circular function. General values of inverse circular function in tabular form is as follows. Serial number inverse circular function. General value. CA number first. Inverse circular function. Sine inverse x. It's a general value. It's a general value denoted by capital sine inverse x. So capital sine inverse x is equal to n pi plus minus 1 raised n small sine inverse x, where n is element of z. Second, cos inverse x, its general value is denoted by capital cos inverse x. Cos inverse x is equal to n pi plus minus small cos inverse x, where an element of z. Number third, tan inverse x. Tan inverse x, it's a general value denoted by capital tan inverse x is equal n pi plus small tan inverse x, where n is element of z. Number fourth, cot inverse x, its general value is denoted by capital cot inverse x is equal n pi plus small cot inverse x, where n is element of z. Fifth, sec inverse x, its general value denoted by capital sec inverse x is equal to n pi plus minus small sec inverse x, where n is element of z. Number six, cosec inverse x. Cosec inverse x, its general value is denoted by capital cosec inverse x is equal n pi plus minus 1 raised n small cosec inverse x, where n is element of z. In this type, these are general values of inverse circular functions. Now, point number third. Domain and range of inverse circular functions. domain and range of inverse scalar functions in a tabular form as follows. Serial number inverse scalar function domain range serial number first inverse circular function sin inverse x it's a domain x is element of closed interval minus 1 to 1 its range closed interval minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 range is principal value range is principal value of inverse circular function second cos inverse x its domain x is element closed interval minus 1 to 1 because sin inverse x and cos inverse x minimum value minus 1 and upper value plus 1 so cos inverse x its domain x is element closed interval minus 1 1 its range closed interval 0 to pi number third tan inverse x its domain x is element of R x is element of R where R is a set of real number is a set of real number or this can be written as open interval minus infinite to infinite it's a range open interval minus pi by 2 open interval minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 number 4 cot inverse x its domain x is element of R or x is element of open interval minus infinite to infinite its a range open interval 0 to pi 0 to pi number 5 sec inverse x its domain mod x greater equal 1 or r minus open interval minus 1 1 mod x greater equal 1 or r means real number minus open interval minus 1 and its range closed interval 0 to pi माइनस 5/2। नंबर सिक्स कोसेक इनवर्स एक्स इट्स डोमेन एलिपिक्स आर माइनस ओपन इंटरवल -1/1 और मोड एक्स ग्रेटर इक्वल 1। इट्स रेंज और प्रिंसिपल वैल्यू क्लोज इंटरवल -5/2 -0। In this type, domain and range of inverse circular functions as follows. Next point. Fourth. Relation between inverse circular functions. Relation between inverse circular functions. Relation between inverse circular functions. Let theta equal sine inverse x. This implies sine theta equal x. This is equation first. We know that relation between sin theta and cos theta, there is an identity sin square theta plus cos square theta equal 1. This implies cos square theta equal 1 minus sin square theta. So cos theta equal under root 1 minus sin square theta. Now cos theta equal under root 1 minus sin square theta, because an identity sin square theta plus cos square theta equal 1. This implies cos square theta equal 1 minus sin square theta. Now is equal under root 1 minus, on taking sin theta equal x, is equal under root 1 minus x square. So cos theta equal under root 1 minus x square. So theta equal cos inverse under root 1 minus x square. This is equation second. Now we know that tan theta equal sin theta upon cos theta. Now tan theta equal sin theta upon cos theta. Is equal sin theta. Cos theta can be written as under root 1 minus sin square theta. Is equal sin theta upon under root 1 minus sin square theta is equal value of sin theta, value of sin theta x, under root 1 minus x square. So tan theta, so tan theta equal x upon under root 1 minus x square. This implies theta equal tan inverse x upon under root 1 minus x square. This is equation third. This is equation third. Next, fourth. Cot theta is reciprocal of, we know that cot theta is reciprocal of tan theta. So cot theta equal cos theta upon sin theta. Value of cos theta under root 1 minus x square. Value of sin theta equal x. So cot theta. So cot theta equal. This implies cot theta equal under root 1 minus x square. Under root 1 minus x square upon x. So theta equal cot inverse under root 1 minus x square upon x. Next, sec theta is reciprocal of, sec theta is reciprocal of cos. Sec theta equal 1 upon cos theta. 1 upon cos theta is equal value of cos theta. Value of cos theta is equal under root 1 minus x square. This implies sec theta equal 1 upon under root 1 minus x square. So theta equal sec inverse 1 upon under root 1 minus x square. 1 minus x square. And last, cosec theta. Cosec theta is reciprocal of sin. This implies cosec theta equal 1 upon sin theta. This implies cosec theta equal 1 upon value of sin theta. Value of sin theta x. So theta equal cosec inverse 1 upon x. Now above equations. Now above equations. Now above equations. We find theta equals sin inverse x is equal cos inverse under root 1 minus x square is equal tan inverse x upon under root 1 minus x square. Is equal cot inverse under root 1 minus x square upon x equals sec inverse 1 upon under root 1 minus x square and cosec inverse x and cosec inverse x. Cosec inverse 1 upon x. In this type, relation between inverse circular functions. If theta equals sine inverse x equal cos inverse under root 1 minus x square equal tan inverse x upon under root 1 minus x square equal cot inverse under root 1 minus x square upon x equal sec inverse 1 upon under root 1 minus x square equal cosec inverse 1 upon x. Point number 5. Properties. Properties. Fifth. Point number fifth. Properties. Properties of inverse circular functions. Theorem number first. Prove that there are six properties in it. Property number first, A, sine into sine inverse x is equal x, where x is element of closed interval minus 1. Property number B, cosine to cosine inverse x equal x, where x is element of closed interval minus 1. C, tan inverse x equal x, where x is element of r, this can be written as x is element of upper interval minus infinite to infinite. Number D, cot inverse x equal x, where x is element of r, E, sec inverse x equal x, where modulus x is greater equal 1, or r minus upper interval minus 1 to 1. F, cosec inverse x equal x, where R minus upper interval minus 1 or mod x is greater equal to. Theorem number first, prove that there are six properties in it. Property number first, A, sine into sine inverse x equal x, where condition x is element of minus 1, where x is an element of minus 1, 1 is domain of sine inverse x. B, cos into cos inverse x equal x, where x is element of closed interval minus 1, 1. C, tan into tan inverse x equal x, where x is element of r. D, cot into cot inverse x equal x, where x is element of R, E, second inverse x equal x, where x, where and mod x, where mod x is greater equal to 1, or this can be written as R minus, open interval minus 1, F, cosec inverse x equal x, where R minus, open interval minus 1, 1, or mod x greater equal to 1. Now, proof. It's a proof. First step. At first we take sine into sine inverse x, where x is element of minus 1. Solution. Let sine inverse x equal theta. Let sine inverse x equal theta. This implies sine theta equal x. Sine theta equal x. On putting theta equal sine inverse x here, again, let sine inverse x equal theta. This implies sine theta equal x. On putting theta value, sine inverse x in it, then we find is equal sine inverse sine inverse x equal x, because theta equal sine inverse x. Hence proved. Similarly, we can prove that cos into cos inverse x, tan into tan inverse x, cot into cot inverse x, sec into sec inverse x, cosec into cosec inverse x equal x. In this method, now property number b. Solution. Let cos inverse x equal theta. This implies cos theta equal x. On putting theta equal cos inverse x. So we find cos into cos inverse x equal x, because theta equal cos inverse x. Hence proved. Property number C. Tan into tan inverse x equal x, where x is element of R. Solution. Let tan inverse x equal theta. This implies tan theta equal x. On putting value of theta, tan inverse x. So we obtain that tan into tan inverse x equal x, because theta equal tan inverse x. Hence root. Hence, root. D number. Property number D. Cot into cot inverse x equal x, where x is element of R. Solution. Let cot inverse x equal theta. This implies cot theta equal x. This implies cot theta equal x. On putting value of theta, cot inverse x is equal x. Because theta equal cot inverse x. Hence, root. Property number E. Sec into sec inverse x equal x. Where x is element of R minus open interval minus 1, 1. Solution. Let sec inverse x equal theta. This implies sec theta equal x. On putting value of theta, sec inverse x. So we find sec inverse x equal x, where theta equal sec inverse x. Hence root. And last property number F. Cosec inverse x equal x, where x is element of R minus open interval minus 1. This can be written as x is element of modulus x greater equal 1. Solution. Let cosec inverse x equal theta. This implies cosec theta equal x. On putting value of theta, cosec inverse x. So we find cosec into cosec inverse x equal x, because theta equal cosec inverse x. Hence root. Now property number fifth second. Theorem number second. Prove that Thank you. Bye, Kasana. Jai Sri Ram.